Good afternoon, everyone. I'm fine. How are you today? Hope you all are fine. Very good, Lisa. Yes. Okay, everyone. So, welcome back to your class 2 science class. Your last chapter, Our Earth, this text part we completed in offline, online, both videos. Hope you all saw those videos in online and offline, both. So, your last one, the rocks and minerals will not be held, as you know. So, this one is last chapter and exercise part we have to complete today. So, at first start it, then if the time permit, we can complete here. Okay, so you have to answer those exercise part to me, and you know you have to write those answers in your copy book. That's Our Earth. So everyone, open the exercise part, that is page number 62. Page number 62, and take your copy book with you. Take your copy book with you, and very good, Ayush. Then you have to answer me at first. From all, you have to answer me first. Okay? Those every question answer, every answer, answer me. So let's start with question A. Tick the correct answer. You know here one statement, one three option. You have to choose the correct option. So, first one is land like our playground is called A. Option A, plain. Option B, hill. Option C, mountain. So, everyone give the question mark and write it in full sentence. It's Dibbojyoti, Ayush, Lisa, Aradhya. Write it in full sentence. Riddhi, very good. Ashmi, very good. You both write it in full sentence. So, land like our playground is called a. What will be the answer? That is plain. That is plain. It's not a hill and it's not a mountain. Very good, Indrakshi. So, land like our playground is called option A. Plain. Next, question number 2. We find dash in the desert. We find dash in the desert. So, which things we find in the desert? Option A, river. Option B, sand. And option C, snow. So, in the desert, we find sand. Sudeshna, where did you write it in full sentence? Where is your answer in full sentence? You have to write in full sentence, right? Very good, Lisa. Ayush, Riddhi, Sudeshna, you have got the previous answer. Okay. So, we find dash in the desert. Very good, Ashmi. We find sand in the desert. That is option B, sand. We find sand in the desert. Okay? Very good. Next. So, have you complete the question A? Here is your answer in the board. You can check, and I am repeat it again for you. Tick the correct answer. And question 1 is land like our playground is called a plain, and we find sand in the desert. Very good. Okay. Now go to the question number B. Circle the odd one. Circle the odd one. So here question 1 is hill, mountain and factory. So, which one is odd and you have to tell me why. Riddhi, tell me why you choose the factory. Why you choose factory? Why, Lisa? Why the factory is odd? Tell me, Ashmi, why factory is odd? Can anyone tell me? Choose the odd one with reason. Very good, Ashmi. Ashmi, get the answer. And others? So hill and mountain is the landform that is made by environment or nature, but factory is made by human. Made by human. So hill and mountain is same thing, but factory is not same with others. Very good. Now go to the next question 2. Building, river or dam? Building, river or dam? Ashmi said river is odd. Why, Ashmi? Tell me the reason also. Why the river is odd? Sudeshna said building is odd. Tell me why the building is odd. Riddhi said river. Give me reason. Give me the reason. Because here river and dam we can see water, isn't it? In the river we can see water, in the dam also we can see water, but building is made by human. Yes, dam also made by human. Yes. River is a form of water. It's not a form, it's just a it's form, it's just a form by water. Yes, forms water but not form. Okay. So you choose river is odd one. Because building and dam made by human. Building and dam made by human. Okay. So here we complete the question B again. Now go to the question number C. Complete the sentence with help of the words given below. The next page you can see here. That some questions given here with blanks with some words, and you have to complete the sentence with the help of the words given below. So question 1 is, the surface of the earth has two parts, dash and dash. So as here in question 1 there are two blanks and you have to choose the two correct option from this green box. Everyone write it in full sentence. I am also right here. The surface of the earth has two parts. They are land and water. Land and water, right? Indrakshi, right here. Yes, the surface of the earth has two parts, land and water. Very good. Now go to the question number 2. The air surrounding our earth forms the dash. The air surrounding the earth forms dash. Which things it forms? They are surrounding the earth from earth. Ashmi, which things you write here? The air which is surrounding the earth forms atmosphere. Ashmi, check your answer. That is atmosphere. The air surrounding the earth forms atmosphere. Okay. Yes. Very good. Now go to the question number 3. I am erasing the question 1 here. The dash are cool during summer. The dash are cool during summer. So which things are cool during summer? Yes, hills. Very good. Ashmi, Debashmita, Didi, Lisa also. Debapriya, write your answer first. You are in question 1 of question C. We are in question 3. The hills are cool during summer. The hills are cool during summer. Very good, Indrakshi. So I am now erasing the question B again. Okay, now go to the question number D. So here the question C, I am repeating it again. The question 1 is, the surface of the earth has two parts, land and water. The air surrounding the earth forms atmosphere and the hills are cool during summer. Okay, now go to the question number D. Have you completed? So here two questions. What is globe? That's too easy. We discussed it many times. What is globe, right? Yes, very good, Lisa. So what is globe? Very good. Ready, give the answer. Globe is a and others give me answer. Globe is a model of earth. So globe is a model of earth. Very good. Very good. So model of the earth is called globe. Very good. Everyone give me answer. Everyone. So globe is a model of earth. Next is, what is a desert? Some parts of the earth are covered sand. Debashmita, where is your answer of question 1, Debashmita? Who mute me? Thank you, Lisa. So yes, so the model of the earth is globe. The model of the earth is globe. And what is desert? What is desert? Yes, some of the earth are covered with sand. Yes, very good. Some parts of the earth covered with sand are called desert. Are called desert. Okay, so here is your answer of question 2. So some parts of the earth is covered with desert. What happened, Devopriya? What are you doing, Devopriya Indrakshi? This is your class. Please concentrate in the class. So some parts of the earth covered with sand, these are called desert. Wait. Yes, we completed the question D. So I'm repeat here again. What is globe? Globe is a model of earth. And question 2 is some parts of what is desert? That question. Some parts of the earth covered with sand are called desert. And the last one is question E. That's available corner question. So everyone see the question and choose the correct option. Every year on the occasion of World Earth Day, Nisha plants a tree. Which value is shown by Nisha? Is it care for nature? Is it friendship? Is it politeness? So tell me, what is value? Which value shown by Nisha? Every year on the occasion of World Earth Day, Nisha plants a tree. Which value is shown by Nisha? It is, yes, care for nature. Care for nature. So today we completed the exercise part of this chapter, our art, and by this we completed the whole chapter of your term 2 syllabus. So now it's your duty to read those all chapter very attentively and practice those all exercise attentively, because you have already those answers with you. So you haven't any kind of problem. If you have any kind of problem, you can ask me on chat box of ePortal. Okay everyone, so now give attendance right here P, and that's all for today everyone. Have a nice day.